Okay. No more distractions. I have to find that Green Goblin creep and stop whatever it is he's cooking up.
Congratulations, Spider-Man. Dealing with you just moved to the top of my to-do list.
Looking for me, boy? Well, here I am.
These things just keep coming. I have to put some distance between me and Goblin. Great. I see you got some new toys.
Like my razor bats?
I thought you might.
Concentrate on these bad things, or I'm gonna get shredded. These things are vicious. I gotta think of something fast.
You don't look like you're enjoying yourself, Spider-Man.
No? I'm getting torn to pieces. I have to get away from these things. I think I saw a construction site around here. There's gotta be somewhere there I can hide.
You can run, but you can't hide.
Oh, I don't think that's true at all.
All right, boy. I'll leave you to lick your wounds for now. I have other matters to attend to. We'll finish this next time.
What the heck was this thing? I need to get home and study it. Maybe it'll give me a clue about Goblin. Whoever this Green Goblin is, he seems to be working for Oscorp. Murder and corporate sabotage. Harry would be devastated if he found out his dad was involved. I have to get to the bottom of this, and that means an unannounced visit to Oscorp.
Spider-Man.
Spider-Man?!
Well, well, well. What a tangled web we weave. It seems I have a date tonight.
Breaking and entering isn't usually my thing, but I don't have a choice right now. All right, Spidey, you made it this far, so now what? If any of these guards manage to raise an alarm, I'm out of luck. I can't let them see me. Now let's see. Harry told me a bit about Oscorp's security measures. Getting through that big blast door is gonna be a real trick. It requires a special code to open it. Man, Harry said that no one person has the whole code. Hopefully I can find the pieces on some of the computers around here. Well, I better get started.
Can't wait to get home. All right, I'm getting paid double. I'm getting paid double. It's double time.
Intruder! It's Spider-Man!
Shall we dance? Sorry, pal, but I can't let anyone spot me just yet. This is only 1/5 of the total passcode. I'll need to find 4 more pieces.
Man, my feet are killing me.
2 down, 3 more to go. I'm more than halfway there.
Can't wait to get home. What was that?
Just need one more. Can't get caught now. Okay, now I should be able to get that blast door open. Let's see if I can figure this out. Got it.